Hi, I'm Bill Kiefer with Bill Kiefer Videos. So if you need a video, give me an email at bill0906@hotmail.com. Until next time.
Sunday best, I proceed to get undressed. My holy temple requires no clothes, no high heels, no pantyhose. I'm not trying to be malicious, heretical or sacrilegious. I'm not an atheist, it's just the reverse. I'm a human soul on a spiritual search. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth comes first. Sunday school, no master plan, no fiery hell, no mighty sword, no oxymoronic holy war. I don't have to bash the Bible. All I need for my survival is the sun, the sea, the sky, the dirt, and that's the whole story, chapter and verse. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth comes first.
Dolphins and the elephants. I kiss the trees, embrace the sky. I harmonize with the butterflies. Freedom is the final fruition of the fate of the human condition. Corruption of religion is history's curse. Universal love's the only vision of a world. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth comes first. The earth is my church. 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 Church. The earth is my church. The earth is my church. The earth is my church.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. chasing shadows, just enjoy the ride. Stop chasing shadows, just enjoy the ride. Shut the gates at sunset, after that you can't get out. You can see the bigger picture, find out what it's all about. You're open to the sky.
Triggered out of nowhere by the unexpected, a fragrance, a stranger's laugh, the crisp morning air, the colors of the sky. When this moment strikes, life pauses and memories rush in, overpowering space and time. Like a spiral of time travel, focusing on a single fold, a single thread, a single connection, and for a moment, one moment, everything is real. Fear, sadness, comfort. Everything is clear. Everything is real. Everything is clear.
Unlike my dad, he'd get mad, take it out on us with his hand, sometimes with his fist. Now they say that I'm too sensitive, that I care too much how others feel. They say that I should just and I wish that I could, but I'm haunted every day by the men who hold us back and lock us in this path of dominance.